Hi everyone, this is Lovecrafty Girl. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing the weekly spread in my Mini Recollections Planner. Now, if you saw my Happy Planner spread where I used a sticker kit by Wonton in a Million, I mentioned that I still had some stickers left in the sheets. And I thought, why not use it for a Mini Recollections spread? So here are the sheets of what I have left over. I have quite a bit. Of course, I'm not going to be able to use all of it. I think whatever is extra will end up being more like the fill-ins for future spreads. But I do have enough stickers to probably make a nice spread for this particular planner. So continue watching and see how I put this spread together. So for cardstock paper, I decided to go with this really nice shade of pink. It's like a blush color. Now this is a new cardstock paper that I just got at Joann's a couple of days ago, and it's a packet of different colors. And so when I was thinking about the background for this, I saw my new pack and I thought, oh wow, you know, perfect timing. I actually have a nice color for this particular spread. Because the stickers themselves come in yellow. There's like a lot of yellow, orange, pink, and gold. And so I thought this was a nice color to add as a background. Now also with the purchase of this cardstock, I got this washi tape, and this washi tape is actual, you know, regular size washi. I just cut that washi in half, that way I can use the pieces easier onto this spread. So I'm gonna go ahead and do all that, and then we're gonna do the top washi tape before we do stickers. So for the top washi tape that I'm going to be using in this spread, it actually came with the washi you see me using right now. It was actually a pack of two washi tapes, and so I thought, well, since this pink washi goes really well with the pink flowers, might as well just use both. And so that's what I did. I ended up just using both of the washi tapes, and it was a perfect touch to add, because this printable, I mean this spread, was going to be very simple and not so much going on. So I needed a little bit more, you know, color and design. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Now, when it comes to stickers, I actually have all the pages laid out. That way I can see what I have left, how many of each thing I have, if I have enough for, you know, 7 days a week, or if I only have enough for 2 days, you know, so forth. So like the top sticker you're seeing me place, these are actually just, you know, random stickers. And I had enough for 7 days, so it was perfect. Now, just so you guys know, these are not all in one page. They're actually like scattered around in 2-3 pages, so I had to go back and forth and count how many I had, and I do think I have one left, so there was probably 8 of them. And then for the bottom stickers, that's where it got a little tricky, because there's the two that I use in the weekends, which are these oval with the gold trim around it. There was only 2 of those, and in the other boxes that you're going to be placed in the days of the week, there was only 6 of those. So thank goodness I had those two oval ones, because those became the weekend boxes, and then the other ones were becoming the weekday boxes. So I'm kind of glad I had enough to play with that. Now for the middle, I'm going to be using page flag stickers just because I had enough for 7 days and they're the small size. I have a lot of the bigger ones and I'll probably be using those later on for future spreads in the Happy Planner. But overall, this is what I end up using and I think it came out pretty good. So here's the final look to put together the weekly spread. It came out really nice. Now the washi tapes and the paper background that I'm using here are brand new. I just got them from Joann's, so I was excited to use them right now. And then as for stickers, I didn't really have a plan. I just went with what I had and what I saw as I looked at all the pages, because that's the only way I could actually plan this one. It's easier that way too. And so for me, I wanted to make sure that the weekend and the weekdays separate each other from stickers, but still look the same. And I used a lot of the stickers, but I still have a lot left. So those extra stickers are going to go to future spreads where I'll need to do like maybe like fill in some blanks, or if it goes with a printable and I can add a few things here and there, then that'll be perfect. But overall, I had so much fun doing this. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.